taught me, sent tingles to my spine.
I was so excited when I got into the store. It took me forever to pick me out a wig, okay? But I kept going back and forth, because I thought this one was so pretty, but I didn't want it in so like a loud color or too light color. I just felt like I wanted something like brown, a little darker. This was the HD Ultra Scalp Illusion 13X7 Deep Lace. Oh, the girl on the box is really pretty, and I like her dress. That's nice. Yeah, it says natural hairline. Okay. It don't look like it got all that baby hair and stuff, so I'm excited about that, because I don't really want to deal with that. But we got a wig, so I'm so excited. You excited? Yeah. I'm excited. And I can't smell it yet, but new freaking wig cap, and this one says protect your hair, natural hair, $2.99. I think more than one comes hot five to value back. Y'all, it's been a long day. Okay, I got my little wig cap on. I got all the little nooks and crannies inside of it. Alright, child, today is one of them days I feel like I'm supposed to be just watching a movie. Eating ice cream and just chilling. I don't even have no ice cream, but I would love to have some ice cream. I don't know why I got a taste for ice cream, but I do. It's the texture on the bag. You can feel it. Make nice sounds. $79 plus tax. it's up in there. Let's see. Without breaking a nail. Try not to break a nail. Oh, my God. I'm so worried about it. Wait, this one feel loose. It would feel loose, wouldn't it? Okay, so I'm definitely gonna have to let the wig get back some. I think. I'm not sure. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, it feels so good too. It's soft. Oh my God. So soft. Ain't nothing like a new wig, I'm telling you. It's gonna be a pretty one. Now I just gotta fix my nail and then mess around with my hair, and so we can really see what it look like. I'm gonna cut the lace. I'm worried about that baby hair though. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I can brush it back. See. Baby hair spare. Oh my gosh. Bit more lace, but I'm too nervous. So I had a time detangling all that glue out of it. And then my stomach is like so hungry. So if you hear my stomach growling, I apologize in advance. It's time to eat. I'm scared to put the glue on because I don't know. Let me, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna use this glue. I'm just gonna spray it today and mess with it, and then maybe tomorrow I'll glue it on when I feel a little bit more confident about it. showed up on this side. I'm gonna have to ask Nadine about that. I don't know nothing about that band, but I like the way it fit around. Let's keep our fingers right here for a second. It's like a side wig up here, but I don't like side wigs. I like it to be like middle. I'm like a middle person. I don't really like too much of this obvious side sometimes, but I like that middle thing. But it for a minute to get it. When I be trying to get to know these wigs, oh my god. I had threw away a whole bunch of wigs a while ago. And that kind of hurt me. Oh my god, I had so many wigs. But I done built up a nice collection again. So I'm going to be revamping them and making them. I gotta go get some stuff, but I'm done. I'm gonna be revamping. Screen. It's the wig that's actually kind of light, which is like, it's usually like your skin color. It'll kind of fade into your skin color, but this is not doing that too good. Let me see. Wait. Okay. It look a little bit better now that I moved it down a little bit. Okay. That'll work, but right now, until I do my makeup or something like that. It's really soft. I probably can see and play with it, but I don't have forever. My stomach is hungry. So I'm gonna go ahead and be done with it. Alright, so this is what the wig looks like. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments if you like the wig. Yeah, I'll put it on like a lot tighter and glue it down probably tomorrow when I do my makeup. If I get up early enough, I'll spend time with you and do my makeup. I know it's been a while. Depends, you know. You know how did you make plans that don't work out that way? Some might call me, but like, okay.